You saying, Danny, speedy recovery?
Hopefully I'm back soon though.
Come on man. Nah, speedy recovery, my boy. Come on.
What are you saying? You're saying big game, man.
Big game, big game.
First home in that.
Big game, Tom.
Let's go.
Yes, Jenny, we're going.
Good turnout today though.
Yeah. Good turnout, so.
Win again. It's up to the players now, innit?
Yeah, big game, man.
They all got a rise for the challenge.
Yep.
If they rise to the challenge, then why not?
Yeah, exactly, bro.
Charlie, listen, Charlie in goal, Jake's right back, George and Nathan centre half, Nathaniel's going to be left back, centre mid's Chris in the six, we're going to have Eddie in the eight, with Terrell on the left is Ben, on the right Jean-Luc, up front Jack. Okay, so that leaves DK, Clayton, Ryan, Chin, and Rashane on the bench. Okay, so boys, make sure you're active and ready because you will be coming on to affect the game. And Wildy, sorry, Wildy, welcome back, Wildy, as well.
Okay.
Right, boys, listen.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to another league game with PSG Palace Saint Germain. Today we have a big game for you against Kenilworth United in the OBDSFL League, Premier League I should say. Yeah, big game man, we know Kenilworth's a very good team, you get me, so we should be in for a good one, man. And there we have it, PSG start with the ball, T passes it out to Chris. Pings it long. Finds Ben. Loses out there to Kenilworth. T picks it back up. Love that. The boy Eddie tries to ping it out wide to the boy Jean-Luc. And we see Keith in the way. Go check out the new PSG merch as well. Trackies are looking hard. You see me? There we see the seven. Missed the ball there. Jean-Luc back on the ball. Jake. Chris. I don't know what he's trying there. If it was a dummy or if it was an accident. But Kenilworth on the attack now. Cleared out by Nathaniel. Kenilworth back on the ball. Tries to ping it out wide. And it goes for a throw. Kenilworth's number 10 on the ball now. Tries to ping it out. Go straight to Nathaniel. Nathaniel plays it to Ben. Ben back to Nathaniel. Finds T. T trying to shake off the number 32. Tries to play it long to Ben. There we see Ben with the 100 meter stride there. Plays it into Jack. Oh, he's just mistouched it there. Unlucky, my boy. Kenilworth play it long again. Nathan's there to clear it up. You know T don't like to header, you feel me? But it's a minor. Nathaniel plays it back to Charlie.
Yeah, that was a mad pass.
That pass was a bit a bit harsh still, but we deal with it. Jean-Luc tries to play through Eddie. A bit too much on that. Kind of well on the ball now. trying to drive. Eddie dropping back as well. Ooh, slots him in. Can he finish? Good little finish there, man. Good little finish. Not a good start from the boys. Hasn't been terrible, but yeah, that was a bit too easy there, man. A bit too easy there. So there we have it, people. There we have it. Kenilworth United 1, Palace Saint-Germain 0. Yeah, we gotta get the GBG, boys. We gotta get the GBG. Misplaced pass from Jake there. Love that from Eddie though. Show strength to win it back. Driving with the ball. This guy can run for days. It's crazy. So can this guy as well. Ben pings it out wide to Jean-Luc. Mr. Lefty, what can he do? Puts in the challenge there. Still on the ball though. Plays it back out to Eddie, sorry. Back to Nathaniel. Plays it out to Ben. T, Ben, love that little 1-2 there. Jack. Lovely. Yes! Lovely team goal there. Come on. Yeah. Lovely finish from Jack there. Well deserved. And there we have it, people. We back in it, man. Kenilworth United 1, Palace Saint-Germain 1. Got a game on our hands, man. Nil-nil, boys. 0-0. Ooh, yeah. Kenilworth passing the ball around nicely there. Out to the number 7. What can he do here? Try to jink Jake, but he fluffed it. Number 10 on the ball now. Tried their own little 1-2 there. Didn't come off. Jack with a lovely hold-up play there. Great move out to Eddie now. What can we do?
Daddy.
Drives into the box. Shoots. Ooh. Over the bar there. Kenilworth now playing out from the back. Jake with a thunderous challenge, but somehow he's got away with it there. But Eddie's there to try and pick it up. Kenilworth regain possession. Pings it out wide. Ben chases. Ooh, slots him in. Can he finish? Great defending from Nathan. Great defending. And the ball's cleared out. Kenilworth will try again. The number 7 on the ball now. Tries to whip one in. Ooh, I don't know how he's touched it down there. Great effort. Ooh, off the post. Ball still not out of danger and it's cleared. Yeah, check that on the replay. A little swivel. Yeah, that was unlucky there, man. Glad that didn't go in. PSG a bit rattled at the moment, but trying to regroup. Lovely from Eddie. Great strength. Chris flicks it out. Kenilworth now tries to shoot or cross, I should say. I think that goes out for a corner, I believe. Comes for the short. Back to the 7. Tries to let it fly. Ooh! I'm sure that was a Charlie save. That was a great save. Tries to shoot again. Charlie just stops it with one hand. Love that.
Charlie!
Good goalkeeping there. George. T. We love that. We love that futsal football, mate. Yeah, we see Nathaniel driving now. Finds T again. Lovely ball out wide to Jack. Ooh. Tried to find Jake's head there. Unlucky, and that goes up for a corner. Kenilworth now with the long ball. Lovely header by Nath. Ooh, Jake. Giving it straight back to Kenilworth there. Ooh, he's missed a sliding challenge as well. Unlucky. Jean-Luc doing the recovery. Love that. Jake showing the pressure. Oh, somehow they found a way through. Number 7. Ooh. And just like that, people, just like that, they got one back, man. Had to close that one down better. Somehow he got his way through, puts the cross in. And it's a tapping for the number 11 there. He almost fluffed it, but he got away with it there. So yeah, there we have it, people. There we have it. Kenilworth United 2, Palace Saint-Germain 1. Got to fight back again, boys. Jake on the ball. Oh, he's giving the ball away again there. Chris has won it back and it goes out for a throw. Throw in taken. Number 7 on the ball. Yeah, easy pass through the middle there. Easy pass. He's got through again. And Charlie with a big, big save there. Check it on the replay. Was it a pen? Ooh, that might be a pen, you know. Oh, it is a pen. Number 10 takes, shoots. Good finish. And even deep, it was a pen, you know. Joke ting. Check it on the replay. Sends Charlie the wrong way. Yeah, yeah, it's not looking good right now. It's not looking good, bruv. Went to my man. So there we have it. Kickoff again. Kenilworth United 3, Palace Saint-Germain 1. Got to fight back. We got to fight back, man. Eddie on the ball now. Chris. Nathaniel. Back to George, but he's giving it to him in a dangerous area. Somehow he's got away with it there. Kenilworth on the ball again. Yeah, they're just attacking us non-stop right now. But there we see George cleaning up. Love that. Plays it out to Jack. See if we can get our own attack on going now. Eddie. He misplaced pass there. But Jake's there to put in a challenge. I think the ball's still in play. Advantage is given. Plays the long ball. Oh, he's beating Nath there. The number 11. Can he finish? And he can. Just like that, man. He was loafing there, man. Loafing. Somehow he's got round Nathan. And a calm, collective finish there. Charlie stuck to the ground. Yeah, it's not looking good, man. It's not looking good. Kenilworth United 4. Palace Saint-Germain 1. Only 30 minutes in as well, man. We've got to step it up, boys. We've got to step it up. George out to Nath, T, Jake, Jean-Luc, but he's lost it there. Kenilworth going to try attack again, but George is there to stop them. Still on the ball though. Oh, he slotted him in again. Can he finish? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, man. It's like back to back right now. Check it on the replay. It's too easy, man. It's too easy. Same corner again, yeah. Yeah, it's not looking good, man. I keep saying it. There we have it. Kenilworth United 5. Palace Saint-Germain 1. We've got a lot to do now, man. We've got a lot to do. It seems like Kenilworth's not trying to put the brakes on. He's trying to go for it. But there we see Eddie picking it back up. Driving now. Manning's in the way again. Crosses it in. There's no one there. Let's see if T can pick it up. T's on the ball now. Goes for a shot. Ooh. Lucky there, T. Ben on the ball now. Driving. Look for options. He's lost out there. Kenilworth recover. He's looking for options. Plays it down the line. All the space to drive. But there we see George. Sticks a leg in. Ben. Ooh, Ben with a little swivel there. Love that. Tried to find Jack there, but he still got the ball. Finds Jack again. Jack. Ooh. Unlucky effort there, man. Unlucky effort there. Jake. T picks it up. Flicks it out to Eddie. Eddie finds Jean-Luc. Tries to drive down the wing. Plays in the cross. Ben shoots. Tried the left footers. Puts it over the bar. Lucky, man. Eddie picks up the ball again. Plays it out to Ben. Ooh, he loses out there. Now the number 11's on the ball. Plays it out wide. Ooh, skips Nathaniel there. But Ben's there doing some good work defending. Ooh, Nathaniel's giving it away there. Crosses it in. Jake clears it off. Not really the line, but you know what I mean. Shoots. Good save from Charlie. Ball still in play though. Ball still in play. Cleared out. I think that was by Ben. Man, I need to regroup now. There we have it, people. Even though it only said 40 minutes on the clock, half time. Kenilworth United 5, Palace Saint Germain 1. It's not been good, it's not been good, man. People, yes, people, we're back for the second half. Couple substitutions being made. You get me? Let's try to get this back, man. We see Kenilworth start with the ball. Kenilworth Goldie plays it out from the back, sorry. Can't get my words out. Tried the 1-2 there, but Clayton with the lovely piece of defending there. Finds Eddie. You see Clayton darting, trying to find a 1-2 there, but it doesn't come. Then you see Jake whips it in. Well defended from Kenilworth there, goes up for a corner. George plays it out to Nathan. Ooh, fluffed that clearance there. Kenilworth on the attack now. Shoots, side netting. It's a little let off, boys, man. We gotta be more serious when we're playing out from the back still. Number 32 on the ball now, Ryan's bridging. Crosses it in. Back on the ball now. Plays it out wide. Decent ball there. Well defended, well defended. Jake finds Chinny. Chinny with the with the feet there. Clayton coming with some energy since he's come on. Same with Chinny as well. Danger, man. Chinny, and I'm sure that's a penalty. I just said he was coming with all the energy. Clayton and Chinny there get the penalty. Love that. There we see Ben stands over the ball. Can he finish? Yes, he can. Great penalty. Come on, man. Let's get it back, man. We still got time, people. Check it on the replay. Lovely penalty. He sends keeper the wrong way as well. Let's go, people. Kenilworth United 5, Palace Saint Germain 2. A lot of time left, man. Let's go, boys. Kenilworth on the ball now. Pings it out wide. That was a lovely ball, I can't even lie. Clayton chases. cross it in. Cleared out by Nath. Nice touch there by the number 7. And he gets hacked by Ben there. Good foul though. He's at Nathan. Ooh, that pass was a bit long there. And they can flip and capitalise, man. I think that was a mistake by George there. Was asking a bit too much of Nathan. Check it on the replay. Put a bit too much power on the pass. Kennewell pick up the ball. All the time in the world to just slot it away there. Just as he's coming back, man. So there we have it, people. Kennewell United 6, Palace Saint Germain 2. Yeah, the scoreline's looking a bit brazy. I won't lie, but we keep pushing, man. T on the ball now. Out wide to Chin. Jake. T, Jake. Back to T. Back to Chin. Eddie. He's got round the number 10 there. There's that blistering pace. Crosses it in. Just misses T there. He picks it up. What can he do here? Ooh, was that a foul? And it was. Well played by T there. Trying to go around the player. Takes the contact. All over his shirt there. There we see Ben again. Steps up. Shoots. Same spot. Same spot. We love it. Good penalty, my boy. Check it on the replay. Sends the keeper the wrong way again. Love that. So let's go, people. Kennewell United 6, Palace Saint Germain 3. Come on, boys. There's still time. He's out on the ball. Jake plays it back to Char. There we see the boy Wildy about to come on for Jack.
Play, Jack.
Good goal, my boy. Rudy giving some of that flair. You get me? Hopefully he can get a couple goals. Ben, Eddie, T shoots, and it's fizzled out there. Kennewell clear it. Trying to go on the counter attack now. Clayton's there with a lovely bit of defending. Charlie clears it out for a throw. Kennewell throw. T all over him. Love that, Ben. Love that. Take that ball, man. Slots in Wildy. What can he do? Can he finish? Ooh. Good challenge there. He's still on the ball though. Shoots. Ooh. Good save. Or was it a block? Eddie can't finish. That was a chance there, man. That was a chance. Headed down by Eddie. Rashane now. Eddie. T. Lovely play there. Chin. Blistering pace as well. What can he do? He finds. Ooh. Tried to find Eddie there. Unlucky. Rashane. Kennewell on the ball now. Cleared by Nath. T picks it up. Eddie, love that. Clayton now plays it back to Eddie. Eddie on the drive now. Just can't stop him, man. You can't stop him, man. Ooh, he gets hacked at there. Well played, Jake. Then we see Jake coming off for the boy Ryan. You get me? Ben stands over the free kick, shoots. Yeah, easy save for the keeper there. Right with the throw. Hey, Ben just mushed my man, you know. Drives into the box. What can he do? Little back heel. Shoots. Ooh, what a save by the keeper there. I think he's their centre back as well. Good save. Clayton shoots. Now we're getting chances, man. We're getting chances. We actually could have equalised by now, still. keeper with a goal kick. Nathan's there. Good little flick by the player there. Lovely T, lovely. T back on the ball. Good work right from the boy there. Ooh, tried to find Woody there with a lovely ball. He just can't touch it down though, but he plays it back to Ben. Eee, little step over, shoots. Ah, not enough power on the shot there, unlucky. Then we see Ryan, free kick. What a ball. Oh my gosh. Unlucky there, Nath. Great ball, Ryan. T on the ball now. Pings it out wide to find Benny. Ryan, back to Ben. Ooh, lovely play there. Lovely play. Ben, what can he do? I don't know what he was trying there. But he put way too much on that cross. But lovely play from the boys there. Should have done better. Rashane finds T. T, you might be doing too much there. When he loses out. Shoots. Ooh, great save from Charlie. Great save. Dilly dallying on the ball too much there, Ryan. Yeah.
Hello.
Are you all that, Ryan? Are you all that? Little back, little touch and that, say nothing. Then we see Chin getting hacked what you play on with the advantage. He's at Clayton. And I think that goes up for a corner. Turning well now. Eee, the number 7 slashed at it there. Clayton's there to pick it up. Back to Nath. Nath back to Clates. Trying to drive with the ball now. Ben. Yeah. Ooh, somehow he's found Chinny. Ooh, unlucky there, my boy. And there we have it, people. There we have it. Full time, man. Kennewell United 6, Palace Saint Germain 3, man. Yeah, a bit of a bad performance there, but we're showing some fight to get back. So yeah, we just got to learn from this one. There's the league table there, people. You get me. Still a lot of games to go, so it should be a good season regardless. Yeah. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe, people. And we'll see you next week. Big up.